group of high school students in Denver getting ready to travel to the Kansas border this weekend, and they're hoping a solar-powered vehicle they built in class will get them there. Fox 31's Ashley Michels explains.
Just about every teenager dreams of the day they get their own set of wheels. But this ride,
it looks like a trapezoid driving down the street,
is one Elliot Patrick dreamed up himself.
It was a goal to make a fully electric vehicle that is run completely off of solar power and it can charge itself.
So he joined Denver South High School's Makerspace.
This is kind of the evolution of what shop class used to be. So used to be like woodworking, making birdhouses and that kind of stuff. Nowadays we're using a CNC machine and 3D printers to make different style projects.
Piece by piece.
We use some bicycle technology, some solar charging for that would be similar to like a house solar panels.
Students puzzled the project together.
I have always loved the automobile, and I love building on and working on full-size cars, but you can't really do that in a third-floor library. So we started out with this bike frame that we found, super light, some electric motors and batteries, and when we first test drove it, just the bike frame, when we made it fully electric in the hallways, it was so fun, and we knew that we were going to make something really cool out of it.
It's simply a passion project.
We're hoping to get about 180 miles out of it, and we're going to try to take her to the Kansas border from here at the South High School.
And maybe one day it'll take them even further.
It is, you know, competition with Tesla from teenagers at a high school.
Ashley Michels, Fox 31.